Good afternoon, family and friends. I'm gonna work out on my kettlebells now for my arms to keep this, having that jiggle and everything. And I'm gonna do some lunges. Got some white snake in the background.
I've got to tell you, baby, backs against the wall. Be by my side. Tell me it's alright.
That's the white snake in the background. Hope you enjoy the music. Just gonna lift these up and down slack. When you use these, you gotta go real slack. Because if you try to do it too fast, you will be hurt. Do as many as you want. You ain't got none of these. Just use water bottles or something. Many of these in beginners go super slow. And you can just one at a time. Telling you what, I'm summer ready already. I changed the way I look for me, not no man, not nobody, me. I didn't like the way I looked and felt in myself. But it wasn't comfortable. I might switch on. And I am scared. And I still have a lot of images. Now, I'm going to take it and swing it. Come down. Work on the little ball with my abs and stuff. I got all kinds of stuff. And I work out every day. Every day. I just do different switch arms. Do different ones every day. If you do the same workout, you won't see good results. But you gotta work all your body muscles. And if you don't, and the 6 inches work good for a Dunlop, or if you just got that little pouch. I ain't got it no more. So I'm gonna put these down so I get easy on them, because you don't do these all crazy and stuff, because you can really hurt some. I have before. Now, I'm gonna use my little legs to work my chest. Go out, in. Out, in. Out, in. You can use water bottles or whatever if you ain't got weights. Then, get rid of this down here. Just go like this. All these workouts you can slap. Tell you what, it pays off. You look good in your shirts. Now I'm just gonna do the curls. So glad you're working out with me or watching Reese's workout video today. Now, you want that hourglass shape back, we'll put your weights like this and just going back. And you'll have that hour-shaped glass back. Guaranteed. Let's just work the shoulders. Then you're gonna go down.
This Romeo is bleed, but you can't
after
see
this, I'm gonna do lunges.
It's nothing but some feelings that this old dog kicked up.
Lunge time. This is for all the legs, the thighs, all that.
Now I'm drowning in the flood. You see, I've always been a fighter, but without you, I give up.
You all want those nice legs.
I can't sing
I do.
A love song.
I want a lot to be.
Well, I guess I'm not that good anymore. But baby, that's just me.
Remember to stretch before you work out and afterwards. You'll pay for it dearly. Switch legs. And it just feels good if you're doing it with me. Then if you, for your butt, you're gonna come down, spread your legs, and just go up and down. Like you're sitting on a chair and come up. When you come up, squeeze. Have that nice round booty. Sweating the hell out of myself, but it's alright. Okay, that's enough for Marie's workout today. Done working out completely today. Let's get back to this cooking show. Love y'all.